How do I find a verse about God's sovereignty?
It's really quite simple. You take your Bible and put it and just let it fall open. So it doesn't matter where it falls, Old Testament or New, you will find there the sovereignty of God stated or implied.